Morning, Jackie.
Hi, Kenny.
Want a schedule?
No. Why'd you cross all my people off the list?
Because you don't have anybody on it who means anything. No votes there, there's no money.
It's a party, Kenny. Now, the one thing we both can be sure of is that you don't know how to have a party.
Well, party to you, politics to me. So who do you want? For real?
Everyone on my list. I don't want to spend an entire evening pretending that your votes and money are more interesting than they really are. And I want my kids to stop eating the candy in the Oval Office.
That's not me.
Then who is it?
I don't rat on my friends.
Well, I'm going to take this whole list thing up with your friend.
Are you trying to go around me?
Go around you, over you, through you, whatever it takes.
You're starting to bug me.
Good.
I'll get back to you.